dark elves' ears for slippers.
Much for your death hammer, Grimly. Oh, did we break your toy? Are you going to cry like a little baby? Boo hoo hoo.
You'll pay for that. Don't be giving yourselves any medals yet. The Dwarven Empire will strike back. Of that you can be sure.
We could still solve this peacefully.
You? Now? Really? In my moment of triumph? There is nothing you can't ruin, is there?
Sorry.
Holy crap! You're even good to me!
Sister,
you have some real issues. I have to go take care of a dwarven king and tear his city apart. Follow me. To Steelsmith!
Payday. Excavation Happy Evil came upon a room in which some dwarves were trapped. No matter how they got there, they didn't look at all grateful. There are countless spiders pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed. Disgusting. Defend the dungeon hop. Your dungeon heart is under attack.
Ouch!
Talia, did you really think I didn't have another ace up my sleeve? I had a second death hammer built. It will tear your dungeon apart. Move it, men.
Another one of those things? Ah, oh, damn it all anyway. Get ready for impact.
With a kaboom, the second death hammer hit on the ground and sent its destructive waves toward the dungeon. The dungeon heart groaned under the blow. This death hammer also had to be destroyed quickly in order to save the dungeon heart.
Just to make sure nothing happens to my poor little hammer, I also built an SLD-26 magical tower shield generator. So knock yourselves out!
Generously, the foolish Dwarf King Grimly revealed the safety mechanisms to the listening and taking notes evil. Before the second death hammer could be turned off, a team would have to land on Endor. I mean, the eager for a Star War evil had to destroy the magic shield.
Right then. First, we'll destroy the magical tower, and then death hammer number two. No problem. We're good at breaking things. I will destroy this land.
Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. The having a look around evil's army had discovered a stone hill. Just a little brute force, and it would fall into the ravine to form something like a bridge. Computer game logic. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Time to take out the trap. Destroy them all!
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday.
to do. I am the evil.
There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon.
I knew you. Destroy the goods! Who do you want dead?
Off my SLD-26 magical tower shield generator!
Hey, Grimly! Your toys break easily. My pals barely got their hands on it and it broke. So, people, let's have a look at this second death hammer, shall we?
Keep your hands to yourself and I'll bite your fingers off, you goddamned wench. Right, men, prepare! The Death Hammer!
Grimly seemed a little desperate upon seeing the occasionally gigging as a stand-up comedian evil turned out to be a brilliant strategist. It relentlessly sent its armies towards the second Death Hammer. The Dungeon Heart is being attacked.
Where number one failed, number two will succeed. Prepare the Death Hammer!
Ooh.
Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Take me to the enemy! Where are you going? Ah!
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Who do you want dead? Are pretty fragile, aren't they? Grimly, I think I accidentally broke both your hammers. I'm so sorry.
I'll strangle you with my bare hands, girl. You god's damn disgusting!
In order to make sure we don't have to cut out all of Grimly's cursing, I'll just take over here. The brilliant evil had succeeded. The second Dwarven Hammer was also history, and its army marched inexorably towards the Dwarven town of Steelsmith. Something else permeated the smell of metalworking that wafted from the city towards the dungeon. The smell of the dwarves' fear.
For good reason, too. We're going to tear their city apart.
We could still return to the side of good. Let me think about it for a second. No.
Hey, Talia, I have a surprise for you. You know that all good things come in threes?
Ugh, honestly, do you have another one of those damn death hammers?
Hey, death hammer. Ha! I have three death hammers!
What? The whole thing times three? Not very imaginative, if you ask me. You are so...
Stop! Hammer time!
Together, the three death hammers had a lot more power than a single one. It would certainly be better for the Dungeon Heart if they too were quickly put out of action. It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon.
The absolute evil!
What's up?
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
The way you want it. I'll take care of you myself. For death and glory, the horn of Grimly Hammerhand shall sound in the deep one last time. Men, let this be the hour when we draw swords together. Now for wrath, now for ruin, and the Red Dawn!
Finally. Your final hour has come.
The dungeon heart is being attacked. Defend the dungeon heart.
You pay for this, you damn brat!
With these words, Grimly the Dwarven King breathed his last.
A well-earned victory for evil! All the legends and stories that revolve around good heroes, utter nonsense. In the end, evil will always triumph. Time to enjoy my victory.
Talia, what have you done? You killed Grimly. I will have to punish you for this. Stay where you are. I'll be there in a couple of hours.
Apparently, Tanos was anything but enthusiastic about his foster daughter's deeds. The insightful evil knew that a confrontation was not yet advisable and ordered Talia to travel west. Always west.
We We could always wait for Father and try to explain everything to him.
Oi, 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 oh, come on. Even my good side can't be that naive. He'll skin me alive if he gets his hands on me. There's no way I should get anywhere near him until his anger is cooled.
Oh, unfortunately, I'm afraid I have to agree with my evil me. We should let the grass grow over the whole thing first.
Oh, good and evil in agreement. A rare stroke of luck, I'd say. So, it was time to run. Here, the only problem was, as usual, his own death. After the Dwarven King Grimli suffered a premature death at the hands of the hero-beating evil's armies, the Dark Elf Talia got herself out of Dodge. She took the evil creatures and retreated into the tunnels and mines of Steelsmith, which were connected to the most remote places in the world. The hasty departure proved to be very wise indeed, for shortly afterwards, Thanos appeared on the scene, and with him, a mighty army of good. When he found his dwarven friend's lifeless body, he screamed his pent-up anger out into the world, as overly emotional heroes are often prone to do. A few hours later, Thanos gathered with his two remaining comrades and commanders in his tent. We will now repeat approximately what was said. I, the evil will destroy us. We are lost. Wail, wail, and so on. In the end, Thanos called his fellow soldiers to order and commanded them to return to their respective empires and strengthen their defenses. So it was time to do what all good folks do: hide themselves behind thick walls in fear and hope that the storm would pass them by and hit the others. How exceedingly honorable. In the meantime, Thanos sent out some spies to track down his evil student. The Dark Elf had, by then, beaten her way through the mines of Steelsmith, accidentally awakened an army, and fled from a whip-swinging demon. The usual stuff that happens when traveling through dwarven tunnels. At least they had left Thanos and the armies of good far behind them, and now moved almost unmolested through the countryside, determined to continue spreading chaos and horror. The end of Burger's End. After Grimli's inglorious end, the insidious evil's army had gone through the mines of Steelsmith to escape Thanos' armies and his wrath. The old shafts brought them close to the busy town of Burger's End.